The issue of employment in our country, as everywhere in Africa and in the world, is so important economically, socially and politically that governments are working to resolve. Product is the vision of the President of the Republic that is being realized. It is a component of Yonu Yokute which seeks to improve the living condition of people in rural areas in particular. It is an essential lever for wealth and job creation in agriculture, which is a priority sector for the government.
Nous allons acquérir d'ici la prochaine campagne agricole.
Before the next farming season, we will have a range of agricultural equipment costing more than 42 billion CFA francs. Furthermore, funding will be available by the end of 2014 to develop about 30 hectares of land in the community farmhouse for use by the youth.
Agricole communautaire dédié aux jeunes.
The program of community farmhouses product is precisely a vigorous response to the thorny issue of employment among young people in particular.
Le domaine agricole communautaire répond à deux préoccupations majeures, même trois.
The community farmhouse responds to two major concerns, or even three. Firstly, a more harmonious development of our land. Secondly, a massive job creation. This program was created to answer to a very important issue of job creation in rural areas.
Le troisième aspect qui me semble important, c'est que si nous voulons.
The third aspect that seems important to me is that if we want to reverse the trend of rural exodus, we have to create conditions that could enable rural population, especially youths, to find convincing reasons to stay in rural areas. These are the three major concerns that really underlie the creation of this program: to create massive rural employment, to make a much more harmonious development of our land, and reverse the trend of rural exodus. We have to shift to urban exodus instead of letting people to continue move to cities like Dakar that will not be able to continue to accommodate them in about 15 or 20 years time.
On va pas pouvoir contenir cette population d'ici une quinzaine, vingtaine d'années.
Product stems from the need to create economic competitiveness, which will facilitate the harmonious development of land by providing agricultural infrastructure and to develop structures, especially in the interland, that would allow the development of large areas from 1,000 to 5,000 hectares in one piece. These are real agricultural centers that would facilitate the insertion of young people graduates from training schools for career in agriculture and related disciplines, but also for private entrepreneurs willing to invest both in the production activities and in processing agricultural services. The program has a total of 10 community farmhouses spread across the country on sites that meet specific criteria by encouraging the installation of various services to farmers, including decentralized financial services, services providers, water pump service providers, and so on. The community farmhouses will effectively fulfill the regionalization project that will constitute an operational laboratory for a dynamic public-private partnership. Community farmhouses consist of several autonomous exploitation units, UAE, with an area of 5 to 25 hectares. Each UAE is managed by an agricultural entrepreneur group, GEA, comprising about 15 farmers, and the majority of them are young people.
Le DAC est à l'agriculture et à toutes les activités connexes.
The community farmers represents in agriculture and all related activities as to what industrialized zones mean to industry.
Vous avez dans un domaine comme celui-là toutes les activités.
What is specific in the community farmers is that this program gathers all production activities, processing and marketing in a particular geographical area. Competitive areas will be created in which we will have a very large number of jobs.
une multitude d'emplois qui vont être créés dans ces secteurs-là.
The first phase of the product will take 5 years and would infrastructure-wise help to provide 30,000 hectares of developed land equipped with basic infrastructure for water drainage, road construction, electricity, civil works and so on to the targeted population. It will help to create 10 community farmhouses between 1,000 and 5,000 hectares to obtain 2,000 autonomous exploitation units on average for every 15 hectares, to have 10 units of greenhouses with 20 tunnels each, to have 10 aquaculture autonomous exploitation units, UAE, with 10 hatcheries comprising 10 fluttering farms, to have a poultry production, meat and eggs for consumption, production tracks, conservation units and or processing of agricultural products, a health facility for community farmhouses and housing facilities for farmers. In terms of job creation, the community farmhouses will help to set up 2,000 agricultural entrepreneur groups, GEA, each comprising 15 young members, that is 30,000 young members. It will help to prepare over 90,000 rural youth who come out of the community farmhouse to set up their own small farmhouses and thereby helping to modernize family farms approved by many actors, including the World Bank. It will help to create about 180,000 jobs on farms to prepare young people. Product will help to create as many as 300,000 jobs after the first phase of 5 years of its existence, not including hundreds of indirect jobs created through business support animals, agriculture, aquaculture, manufacturing, processing equipment and packaging products. In the first phase, the program will have 10 agricultural communities: Valley Karkar in the rural community of Kersambakan, the Plain Sefa area in Seju, crossroads between Yai and the village of Yande, Valley Jobas in the region of Kies, Ker Momarsar area, the West coastline and West territories in the Ngai Nyehen fellow areas, Medina Yorofula areas in the Kolda region, the region of Matam Bakel on the Wurosogi axis, the Kedugu region in the valleys of Salemata, the region of Tambakunda on the Kafrin axis, and the area of Nyombato. The community farmhouse areas will particularly provide young people with sustainable production and economic exchanges demands that will in no doubt create sustainable jobs, but also revive Senegal's productive agricultural base. The strength and uniqueness of this program lies in what it does to promote agricultural entrepreneurship. It is precisely for this purpose that Product constitutes an eloquent response to the high demands for jobs and a serious and hopeful option for more than 300,000 young people at the end of the 4 years of its implementation. Quite otherwise, Product will bring a new face to rural Senegalese by creating conditions that could enable rural population, especially the youth, to find convincing reasons to stay in their villages.